Now, Chris, the last eagle in Mayo was probably on Clare Island.
Well, when I was 5 years of age, around that age, I think, at the time, I remember my dad had just he had bought a gun, and he was very into shooting. But he on this particular occasion, anyway, this bird came in and onto the island, and for whatever reason, the bird landed on the strand on the beach, which is only just about 20 yards from our front door, where I was born and reared. And of course, he took the gun when he saw the bird, and as he didn't get close enough to the bird on the first shot, of course, but he followed it anyway, and it came down to rest again about and just on the hill over the house, which would be about half a meter away or half a quarter of a mile away or whatever. And he fired at the bird, and he damaged the wing when she was taken off again. And the bird came down sadly, and he was very upset afterwards, because he realised that it was a unique bird. You didn't see any; they were never seen on Clare Island in my time or in his time. So he decided to get in contact with a Sergeant Daly in Lewsburg at the time. He was very friendly with Sergeant Daly, and he told him what had happened. And Sergeant said, "I better go in. We'll go and have a look anyway." And so when he came to the island to check the bird out, he must have reported the bird to whatever authorities, wildlife authorities that existed at that point in time. So they came along and they took the bird away. The bird died, of course, after a day or two, and they took the bird away, and that bird is still in was preserved and whatever. And it's on a pedestal in the National Museum in Dublin to this day.
In Kildare Street, the one in
In Kildare, I think it's in Kildare Street.
Kildare Street,
It's
yeah.
saying shot on Clare Island. It didn't say who shot on that. That was my dad's episode of the famous eagle, and that was the last eagle that I know of on Clare Island or wherever. I remember seeing the bird when I was very little and very small and young, and it was a spectacular specimen at that point in time.
Was he an object of curiosity for a few days? He
Oh, it
was.
was indeed, because all the islanders used to come down to the shed to have a look at this unusual specimen, and it was a night of a curiosity, definitely, for a couple of days until the poor thing passed away, and that was it. So it's still alive anyway in the museum in Dublin, which is nice, which
Well,
is nice.
it is nice, yeah.